A new study has found the mechanism in the brain that may drive drug addiction. In a study, researchers tracked exactly how drugs and alcohol can alter the brain's reward system with repeated exposure, disrupting brain cells' ability to function normally. The research identified a specific gene that plays a role and could be a target for future therapies to treat addiction.